I try and be myself when I'm in the booth, and I always want the emotion to carry through. And I think when people hear something that they can feel, for whatever reason they feel it, it inspires them to do whatever they're trying to do in their life. I know that's what I look for in music and what helps me. Also, I think as a woman, I try and show different sides of myself. Just like the title, Strong as Glass, it's like there are moments that I feel strong and empowered, and that's gonna come off. There's moments I feel like I'm gonna break down and feel vulnerable, and that comes through in the music. There's times when I feel sensual. There's times when I feel guarded. There's times when I feel hard. There's times when I feel more jazz bluesy. And I think it's important to show the spectrum of who I am. And I think as women, it's really important to show the spectrum instead of just like a little stereotype that you think other people want to see of you.